as we look at ourselves right now, we can take great, great pride in who we are and what we've done. We take pride in our history and our legacy and all the things that make this institution what it is, and the shoulders of the people we're standing on who have built up the institution over more than 100 years. We can certainly take pride in our facilities and what has happened there and what our campus looks like. We can take great pride, I think, in our faculty, the finest in the world, our staff, our administrators, and our student body, also the finest in the world. So I think that those kinds of senses of pride are wonderful for us and make us feel good. And then this year especially, I could not mention the fact that we hosted the Giants for the Super Bowl. That was pretty cool. So we have a lot of things to be proud of, and I think one of the things that we should be especially proud of is the selection of our new president. He brings incredible credentials. He brings a wealth of knowledge and experience, and he brings an earnest interest and love for this institution already. You will like him so much. I spent the day with him yesterday, and I was even more impressed. I think as we think about the future of UIndy, what's possible, what the next steps can be, this is the man who's going to lead us in the right direction. So I'm very, very pleased to add my special welcome to our new president, Rob Manuel.